Hi, my name's Lizzie Mayer. I just turned 30 on February 13th, and I've always wanted to shave my head. I've wanted to learn how to love myself without my hair. I've always hid behind my hair. I've kind of used it as a mask. I've always thought that women should have long hair and that it really defines who you are as a woman and your beauty. I've wanted to do it for a couple years, and I've decided that when I turn 30, I'm actually going to take the cut and do it. And I actually raised close to $1,700 for St. Jude's Children's Hospital. Lots of people came together for this donation, and they're very generous, and I had a lot of friends and family who supported me through this journey, and I'm here to cut it off and donate it to people who don't have hair or possibly need hair more than I do, and we're gonna do it. We're here.
Okay.
Woo!